I'm Kate Crowley from Teachers College, Columbia University in New York City in the program of speech-language pathology. With my co-authors, Gabby Stern and Tiffany Nair, we've created this webinar based on the CDC developmental milestones. You can find them online at CDC developmental milestones in Spanish or in English. But we work very hard at making sure our students understand developmental milestones, develop informed clinical opinion, clinical judgment at the master's level, so when they go out, they have a sense of what's going on when they start to do evaluations. And we found CDC, it was file after file, and so we wanted to put them in this form with an assessment. So we have our graduate assistants, Gabriele Amaya and Stefania Marcitelli. EI and the wide range of normal, and this one is going to look at social-emotional development. So I have both the social-emotional milestones from the Michigan Department of Community Health, which is now part of a publication for the New York State Department of Health, which I think is actually quite excellent. I have the link for the New York State publication down at the bottom of every place where I cite this. So here we go, and then you're going to see the CDC. Birth through three, they start to look at faces, they listen to voices, they quiet when they're picked up a majority of the time, and they cry, smile, and coo. So according to the CDC, they begin to smile at people. They briefly calm themselves with maybe the hand to mouth and suck on the hands at around 2 months. They try to look at their parents and think of this as birth through three, birth through four. They smile spontaneously, especially at people they know. They like to play with people. Let's see this one.
As fast as you can. You roll it. You bat it. You mark it with the seat.
They copy some facial expressions, like smiling or frowning. Then 6 to 9 months, this is what we see with the Michigan Department of Community Health, again with the New York State Department of Health publications. They may get upset when separated from familiar persons. Yeah, you're always wary of that, especially around 9 months. Unsure of strangers who are strangers to them. They may comfort themselves by sucking their thumb or holding a special blanket or toy so that that starts to feel really comfortable. So instead of just sucking on the hand, they might suck their thumb or develop a more sophisticated comfort, ways to comfort themselves. Here at 6 months, according to the CDC, they start to know familiar faces and begin to know if someone is a stranger. They like to play with others and especially their parents at around 6 months. They respond to other people's emotions and often seem happy. So we'll see this one. They like to look at themselves in the mirrors at around 6 months. Okay, and then 9 to 12 months, again, Michigan Department of Community Health, they're able to be happy, mad, and sad. They show their feelings by smiling, crying, and pointing. They have a special relationship with caregivers and parents. They get curious about their playthings. They imitate others. They enjoy books. They're around, enjoy books and different kinds of ways of interacting with adults. And they trust that their needs will be met. This is normal social-emotional development. Here we have the 9-month-old who may be afraid of strangers. They may be clingy with familiar adults.
Hey, Frida. You want to come?
No.
Come on. Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
They have certain favorite toys.
You're getting excited. That's your favorite one, huh?
And then 12 to 18 months, they are safe and secure in loving relationships. They're curious about people. They explore with enthusiasm, with gusto, bold and confident. And then they might say mama, dada, words like that, up to 8 additional words and maybe some 2-word sentences by 18 months. Social emotional development, they may be shy or nervous with strangers again.
How are you?
Yeah.
Can I come?
Good money.
They cry when mom or dad leaves, this separation anxiety, we'd call it.
Bye, Bruce. Bye-bye. Bye.
They have their favorite things at around 12 months. Their favorite people. Let's have a look at this. They show fear in some situations.
You got them. Touch the nose.
They hand you a book when they want to hear a story, or hand you whatever it's going to bring that, whatever they're looking for to happen, to manifest by handing it to someone. They repeat sounds or actions to get attention. See that one?
Yay. You want to play more? Yay.
They now help with their arm, move their arm or leg out to help with dressing. They play little games at 1 month, 1 year, like peekaboo and patty cake. They certainly play that earlier, but they also continue to play it here. That repetitive, fun play games that they can do. Everyone has a good time. Now, 18 to 24 months, social emotional development, according to the Michigan Department of Community Health. They laugh out loud. They're loving towards others. They're curious and likes to explore people, places, and things. They play beside others. You know that parallel play. They're enthusiastic. They protest and say no. We've probably all gone through this if we have children or grandchildren or nieces or nephews. And they enjoy book stories and songs. So they like to hand things to others as play. They may have a temper tantrum or two. They may be afraid of strangers, so you see this coming up again and again. We saw it 6 to 9 months, at 12 months, at 18 months, and there's kind of pulses. They become afraid of strangers or of being away from their family.
It's okay, sweetie.
What you got here?
It's okay. Come on, I'm right here.
Okay, it's okay.
They show affection to familiar people. They play simple pretend games, such as making animal noises with stuffed puppets or animals.
No.
They may cling to caregivers in new situations, 18 months. They may point to show something is so interesting. I love that picture. They explore alone, but they want their parent close by. That's your 18 months. Then 24 to 30 months, we're looking at using words to communicate, being playful with others, being shy in unfamiliar places, likes people, uses pretend play, smiles and laughs, and enjoys lots of different books and games. So you can see there is an overlap, certainly sometimes with language, and there's sometimes also with cognition, and sometimes even with motor development, with social emotional milestones. So you want to know that there's overlap, and there's also specific features or characteristics of development that you'd also look for. So according to the CDC milestones, at 24 months, they'll copy others, especially adults and other children. They get excited when they're with other children. They show more and more independence, and that will continue on, of course, and on and on. They show defiant behavior. Remember, we had the tantrum at 18 months, maybe more defiant behavior, asserting themselves. They play mainly besides others, but they're beginning to include other children, as such as in ball games. Now we're going to look at social emotional milestones 24 to 30 months in Michigan Department of Community Health. They're able to play independently. They easily separate from primary caregivers in familiar places. They begin to share with others. They show feelings for others. They express many feelings, happy, sad, frightened, angry, and they enjoy books and games. They may copy adults and friends. They show affection for friends. Take turns in games. Let's watch this. This is your 3-year-old.
It's your turn, Tara. Your turn.
They show concern for a crying friend. They understand the idea of mine, his, hers, so who owns what, the possessive pronouns, but understanding what it means.
That's hers.
Whose?
That's hers. That's hers.
Okay. Whose is this one?
Mine. That's mine.
They start to show a wide range of emotions. They separate easy from mom and dad when they're in a familiar place. They may get upset with major changes in routine. Now, if they're allowed to, if it's part of the way things go in the family, they can dress and undress themselves. So that's the end of this webinar on developmental milestones, social emotional. Thank you very much.